Hi, I'm Sammy from Fawziacademy. In this video, I will talk about how to use walkie-talkie on Apple Watch. How to walkie-talkie Apple Watch. To use Apple walkie-talkie, you and your friend both need Apple Watch Series 1 or later with WatchOS 5. You also both need to set up the FaceTime app on your iPhone and be able to make and receive FaceTime audio calls. To add your friends, open the Apple Watch walkie-talkie. Tap a friend. Wait for your friend to accept the invitation. The contact card stays gray and is labeled invited until your friend accepts. After they accept, you and your friend can talk instantly and their contact card turns yellow. To remove a friend, open the walkie-talkie app on Apple Watch, swipe left on the friend, then tap the delete icon. Accept an invitation. Touch and hold the top of the Apple Watch face. Then swipe down to open Notification Center. Look for a notification from walkie-talkie, then tap it. Tap Always Allow to start a conversation. Open the walkie-talkie app on Apple Watch. Tap a friend. Touch and hold the talk button, then say something. If you see connecting on the screen, wait for walkie-talkie to connect. After walkie-talkie connects, your friend can hear your voice and talk with you instantly. To turn walkie-talkie off or on, open the walkie-talkie app. Turn available off or on. If someone tries to reach you while you're unavailable, a notification appears asking if you'd like to talk. Thank you for watching Fawziacademy. Please like, subscribe, share this video, and visit our website, fawziacademy.com.